Scientists in England may have developed a vaccine for the virus. Liz Kodalik is live as she works from home this morning. And Liz, they're saying we could have a vaccine by as early as September.
It's an optimistic timeline, Natasha, but scientists say it could be possible. As many as 115 potential COVID-19 vaccines are in development stages right now, but this one out of Oxford is one of the farthest along.
Europe's first human trial of a coronavirus vaccine is underway. It began last week in Oxford, and right now, scientists are carefully studying a large group of people, hoping they have the answer to stopping a worldwide pandemic.
Personally, I'm very optimistic it's going to work.
Optimistic because animal tests have so far been promising, and scientists believe they'd be able to produce large quantities quickly.
With this particular vaccine, they already have the mechanisms in place for that mass production because they're using a technology that they have used for other vaccines in the past.
But Nine Health expert Dr. Pyle Coley says there is a concern about time. Vaccines usually take between 5 to 15 years to produce. But with this vaccine, if all goes according to plan, researchers say millions of doses could be shipped in September.
As excited as I am about the vaccine, I do think we need to tread cautiously. And, you know, we need to buy our scientists time, as we're doing with social distancing, so that they can do the due scientific process and make sure we're not taking too many shortcuts, because in the long term, we might end up paying the price for that.
The hope is that researchers will have their first round of results in either June or July, and then we'll go from there. But Dr. Coley says even if this vaccine proves to be effective, even if the scientists are able to get these millions of doses out into the public in September, it'll still take months after that for this vaccine to be delivered and administered worldwide. So, Natasha, this is all very good news, but we just need to keep our fingers crossed because nothing is official yet.
Absolutely. I mean, Liz, at least we're moving in the right direction, and this is really helpful during this time. Thank you.